This is a train, but there is one problem. When this train meets a turn, it actually turns into a car. Well, that will be an easy fix. Let's add an edge to its wheels, and this stops it from being a car. But now, it's stuck. So how can we actually fix it? Exactly. We need to turn them into cones, and now they align perfectly. But now they don't look like wheels. Well, that will be easy. Let's remove these bits from the wheels.